So, key points in cutting method. Type of carding, it includes polling, computer, SOXY, MAC address changer, CC cleaner, RDP, drop, and credit card. So, this is CC. There are four types of CC, which are Discover, MasterCard, Visa, and Amex. If you don't know about them, I will cover this in upcoming videos. So, let's start to understand each point one by one. First one is computer. Always do carding with computer. I do not recommend using mobile device. However, you can do it by using mobile also, but it involves risk that you may be get caught by legal authorities. Then SOXY. So why should you have SOXY address? So firstly, what is SOX? SOX stands for Socket Secure. It is internet protocol which allows client and server traffic pass through proxy server, so real IP gets hidden and proxy is reflected. This is useful while carding because the carder wants to use credit card holder's location while doing it. So why it is used to bypass internet locks? It has no program, protocol or traffic limitation, faster and more reliable connection, few error and improved performance, and many more things. You should always purchase SOXY and use it. Do not use free SOX while doing carding. MAC address changer. MAC stands for Media Access Control. It is unique address of every network interface card and IC. A MAC address changer allows you instantly to change the MAC address of an IC instantly. It is required to be anonymous and safe. Suppose there is particular server who have blacklisted your IP address and you want to access it. So how would you will access it? It is simple. You can spoof your MAC address using various software which are available in the market. You can Google it, or you can even use YouTube, and you will find many things how you can spoof MAC address in simple way. You will get new MAC address and then you will connect through server. It will allow you, because the server don't know who is using, because you have new MAC address. CC cleaner. It is very useful tool, helps in cleaning your browsing history, cookie, temp file, etc. Many people ignore this part and get caught, so be careful and don't forget to use it, because there are temp file, cookie file, browsing history which are very important, and it may reveal your identity if you do not clean it time to time. So while performing carding, always use CC cleaner in the starting. VPN. What is VPN? A VPN is virtual private network which gives you online privacy anonymity by creating a private network from public internet connection. VPN masks your IP address, so your online actions are virtually untraceable. Most important, VPN services establish secure encrypted connection to provide greater privacy than even a secured Wi-Fi hotspot. Example, suppose a person is using ExpressVPN and government want to know what he is doing. So government will go to ExpressVPN office and they will tell them, please show your logs of user. So in that case, if company provides its log to the government, then what you have visited, what you were doing, you using VPN also can be traced, and you may get trouble. So it is very important to use which type of VPN. I personally recommend Viper VPN and Express VPN because I think they are safe. It is absolutely my choice. Then comes RDP. What is RDP? RDP allows one computer to connect with another computer within the network. It is internet protocol by using Microsoft. Basically, carder use it to connect to a computer on the geolocation of the person whose credit card owner want to use. So it is used for safety and stay safe anonymous. Here carder using other PC for doing carding instead of their own to remain safe. So there are various RDP available like AWS, which is of Amazon, Google's QuickLab, and various other. Always use paid RDP. Drop. So what is drop? Drop is an address which carder uses for shipping address in the carding process. Let me explain in detail with an example. If I am carding with US credit card, then I use US address as a shipping address. They will order, then will be shipped successfully and I will be safe. So the order will come to US address only, which is billing address to the drop. If you have relatives or friend, then there is no problem. Otherwise, use sites who provide drop services, so and you have to pay them few amount. So it is very important to use them. So Wirebox and many more other dropping services I recommend because their services are very good. Because most of the product I card, I use these sites only, because there is difference between billing address and shipping address. Billing address is one address of actual credit card owner's address, and shipping address is your address where the product will be delivered. In case I am from India, I have USA credit card. So what I will do, I will provide, suppose I am visiting Amazon, I want to buy a product using his credit card. Since he lives in USA, I will search in sites which like BinDB and many more sites which tells us complete detail about particular credit card, in which country it is, what is the branch of bank. I will choose nearby location and I will include it in billing address, but I will put shipping address of drop address so that drop shipping person will take the order, and then within a few days these drop shipping people will come to my actual address and they will give me particular product. So in this case I have received my product in easy way. This is most important step, because if you mistake in this step, then there are chances that you may get caught red-handed. So now we are coming to most important part, that is credit card. So this is very, very much important. So read it carefully. And credit card, it is in the following format as it is shown below. Credit card number, expiry date, CVV code, name of card, address, city, country, zip code, and many more. This is randomly taken number, credit card detail, as you can see, CVV, expiry, nation, name, address, and many more things. The credit card will look like this when you will buy from Surface Web or Deep Web. So if you follow all these steps properly, I have seen most of the people which are modern carders use all steps properly, but they get caught. Why they caught? Because of their browser. Because while performing carding, you should make sure that you are anonymous, because one mistake will lead you in jail because it is illegal. So FraudFox and AntiDetect browser are very much important in carding. I will explain it in detail in upcoming videos. So thank you for watching video. So list of working email created by your own Gmail, Yahoo Mail, Outlook Mail. This email you should have, because company will send product updates on this email address. You should not use temporary email, because there are chances that they will not process your purchase good, because nowadays the systems are more secure and they can detect what is fraud and how to cancel the particular trade. So thank you. So coming to next section, how to become professional carder. So there are requirements for carding. To become professional carder, which is pro carder, Here is what you need. Firstly, you need a computer or desktop or laptop, whatever, including phone is also fine, but I recommend computer. You should use it for safety purpose. The second thing, you need CC cleaner to clear your cage. This is very important. I will cover this whole part in upcoming video. Third one, you should have SOCKSFY IP address so that you will be not caught. Fourth one, use VPN or RDP. You can use both, but I will explain it in detail. Fifth one, you need a list of working email address like Google, Yahoo Mail and Outlook Mail, because in this case temporary mail which are available on internet, they are easily detectable and website will delete the entire shopping procedure which you have made using that mail, so your order will be cancelled. Sixth one, you need virtual machine, because to be anonymous and to be safe you need virtual machine. So there are various virtual machine available in market like VirtualBox, VMware Workstation. You can install Windows in there and use it for safety purpose. And the most important thing, which is CC, which is credit card, you can buy from surface web or dark web or deep web, whatever. I will show you entire procedure from zero to hero. I will make you, and you will be able to purchase CC from dark web as well as surface web. Then comes user agent fingerprint spoofing tool, which is FraudFox anti-detect browser. I will perform practically and you will learn how to use it in upcoming videos. And ninth one, you have done all the things, but how the product will reach to you. So we will use drop method. There are various drop method available, which I will tell you in the later part. Thank you for being there. Just sticking around. So, types of credit card. There are various types of credit card which I am going to tell you in later part. So, American Express card. It is also known as Amex card. It starts with number 3. Then there is Visa card. It starts with number 4. Then there is MasterCard. It starts with number 5. And then Discover card with starting number 6. So why do we have the starting number of credit card or debit card different? The answer is quite simple, because there are different cards available in the market of different companies. So there are also various types of Visa card. Out of them, one is Classic. It is used worldwide for ATM, virtual store, to buy goods and services, like to buy phone, television sets, etc., and they are easily available. Then there is Visa Gold. It has high capacity and used in worldwide. Then there is Visa Platinum, but it has limits of 10,000. Then there is Visa Infinite. This is the most prestigious card with having virtually no limit. There is less in circulation, so be alert when buying this type of card. Use only with reputable seller, because this card are very important and the owner of the cards are extremely rich, because normal person cannot afford it. Then comes Visa Business. It is used in business purpose. Then Visa Corporate. It is used in medium to large size of business, having more limit than business card. Mostly in corporation it is used. Then comes Visa Black. It is rare card and has limited membership. It has no limit, only having $500 annual fee. High end card. Mostly businessmen and extremely rich people use this. So if their money gets stolen, they can file complaint, and within a minute you can be tracked So be aware while buying this type of card, especially Visa Black. Types of MasterCard. As mentioned earlier, MasterCard also has Standard, Gold, Platinum, World and World Elite. As you can see, images of all Standard, Gold, Platinum, World and World Elite. So coming to another type of credit card, which is Amex card. The full form of Amex is American Express. The first image is of Gold American Express. It has limit of 10k limit. Then comes the Platinum. It has 35k limit. Then there is high end 75k plus, and known as a Black Amex card. It is very powerful card. So always while buying CC, be aware which card you are buying and is it risky. So be careful while buying this type of cards. Thank you. I hope all the doubts related to credit card are solved in this slide. Thank you. So what is BIN? BIN stands for Bank Identification Number, as shown in figure. In figure there are 12 digits. Out of 12 digits, first 6 digit is known as BIN. I have mentioned two websites, bindb.com and ccbinspro.com. By this you can get entire information about credit or debit card which you have purchased from the surface web or dark web. Now I will show you practically how it is performed. As you can see, here I have been. I am clicking on check and it gives us entire detail about the credit card. It is Rupee, type is Classic, location is India, and bank name is Kalyan Janata. And as you can see, another one is also of Rupee, but the bank is of Bank of Baroda, country India, and Minimo. This one, see, this one country is also India. Vendor Visa, type debit and Platinum, and bank ICICI. In this way you can use BINs. Thank you.